Everybody, it's Phil with Music Group. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group TV. I want to talk to you live here from InfoComm 2015 here in the Music Group booth, booth 1151. If you're here, come on and check it out. If you're watching on YouTube, enjoy the video. What I'm talking about today is the XR18 and the X-Air app. The X-Air app has something really cool called Auto Mix, and it's based on the Dugan algorithm. And what ends up happening is I can have multiple channels open as if I was doing a sporting event or a news conference or something like that with multiple mics open or a dais where many people are speaking. And then if one person's talking, the other people are getting, their levels are automatically being brought down, so you don't want to have like five hot mics at the same time. So right now I'm talking into this one here and it's fine. And then if I go over here and turn it on, now what ends up happening is that you can see that my mic is actually on while the other ones are getting compressed and their levels being brought down. That brings sanity to the room. So if someone else were to speak, then my mic would be compressed and the other ones would use. So it's a really handy system for Auto Mix, and it works really, really well. So this is Auto Mix on the X-Air app, which works on the X18, the XR18, the XR12, and the XR16. You gotta come check it out or look up on the website at Behringer.com. So thanks for watching Music Group TV.